You guys, welcome back to Europa Universalis 4, Cradle of Civilization update. In the last episode, we just picked up a country and built up from there, and our objective is to unite the whole island of the Philippines, modern-day Philippines, and expand as much as we can and try to get number one in the score rankings. As you can see right now, we're 34, 27, 960. So we got a long way. Well, 300 for it. So damn, dude. It's gonna be a long way. Okay. Slowly and surely, right? Let's do this. I think it's time to... fabricate the claim. Our next objective is... Well, we're probably gonna go to war with Manila anyways. Do have a friendly ally of Tondo, but they won't go to war with us. Not yet. Their ally of Cebu and Kutai is dangerous. Cebu is there. Alright. We can easily take them. But we must focus on our bigger enemy right now. I'm gonna fabricate Lanao. Lanao, please. Lanao. Alright. Can we be friends with them now? Tohan. Tondo. Alright. Can. We do need an advisor, I think. The sooner the better, but we can't afford it. Okay, if we go to war with them, what would happen? Manila will also be at war with us. But if we can cut off their... Oh man, there's 7 troops too. But they're separated. Can we ask our allies to join us yet? Or no? Let's see. Yeah, let's try to get them first. Try to get their trust. Let's see. Tuan. Okay. Alright. About these guys. Let's improve relations with them. And we can't invade them yet. Not yet. Unless we're gonna risk it. But we can block off them. Can do it. She's gonna be really hard. Alright, let's see, call him there. Who else is our ally? It's not them. Certainly not them. I like that sun. Oh, we could have took that. That they're very wary. It's a very wary place, if you know what I mean. Even today. Man, what to do? Alright, how about these guys? Let's just improve. Doesn't hurt to improve. We're their neighbors. Problem is, they're a tributary state of Ming. So are these guys, Tondo. So Ming's right here. I think they're gonna fall apart soon. Oh, these guys. Yeah, they are too. Damn, dude. Everyone's tributary. Call a diplomat over there. Let's be friends with Kutai. I like with Manila, okay. Manila, why can't you be friends with us? Oh, we can stop. We can try to persuade them to be our side. To be with our side. Once Roar breaks out, so let's do our best by being friends with them. And happiness among the clergy, okay. Accept the demands, lose 15. Yeah, we're gonna. Whatever makes them happy, you know, we got to. Can't afford any screw ups right now. Man, I'm tempted, man, I'm tempted. It's not bad. Whew, okay. Let's upgrade. Yeah, I think we'll go to war. I think we can do it. We can take them. Have to unmoth haul them. We're gonna be successful, okay. Yep, we can do this. Alright, let's just wait for them to build up to 100%. We'll go to war. So they're a threat, they're a big threat. Alright, let's do this. Enable army drilling. When drilling, an army gets low morale and requires full maintenance cost. Let's drill for like. Yeah, let's try that. I never tried that. Discover an agent. I'm guessing them. Who's their ally, Sulu and Kutai? Yeah, you do that, we'll install you. We don't care what they think. Let's improve relations with Sulu. Still drilling, okay. Let's stop drilling for now. Alright, wave obscurantism, alright. Ignorance is bliss. Must deliver with deliberate statements which is to counteract this dark trend. Alright, it's only 5. We can do that. Someone broke alliances with someone. Allied with Madias. Where is Madias? Oh man. Now we're threatened by them. Let's see. How much do they have? 6. We're gonna have to march there quick. Let's do this. Let's find a leader first. This is the average army drill of the regiments. All right, let's take them. Now or never. None of them will join us. How long can we have till they can join us? 6. Okay. I think I might bet on something. Alright. I think that's the way to do it for now. Let's drill them until we get 7 or 10. 10. That's the safest way to go, guys. If we can do it, if it's possible, then we can do it. That's okay. Yeah, they're claiming a bunch of territories too. Oh man, they're doing it. Fine, you do that, we'll claim more. That's how we'll go. No, wait. Let's see now. 7, okay. Profiteering in Cagayan. The citizens of Cagayan have grown tired of the local influence by greedy. Alright, we must protect our trade. Competition is good for everyone, but the unrest will grow. Trade power. Well, no. Let's do that. Competition. Let's go that route. Even though unrest is up, let's see. That's not bad. Yeah. It may be bad, but... Oh shoot. It's gonna kill us. Alright, we can grab 5k claims. Let's just fabricate this one. Improve relations with Tondo again. Why can't we get it yet? What the heck, man? Two more. Okay. I can wait 2 more. Plus, we got tech hub. For everyone, which is good. Let's go over in Kutai. Kutai. Some local politics. What's happening? Why is it that now? Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Renaissance, alright. Speak of great rebirth of old ideas in faraway lands. It's hard to treat such rumors. Countries have not. Okay. Is it in us? Are we the ones that have Renaissance? Let's see. Phew, wheel. Alright, we can all to build a temple now. Let's do it. Let's build one. But they won't let me build it. Wait, what's this? Fugao. Ifugao. Where is that? Oh, we can build it there. But that's not gonna do it. We need this. Amonga is 10. So hard. Alright, we need 5 more. We can take a loan. We can debase our currency. Yeah, let's do it. Let's debase it so that we can build one. The return will be great, so plus 10 ducats, so that's 1 ducat per year. That adds up, you know. We need one. Alright, they're drilling for quite some time now. So let's check back our trust. Is it 10 yet? Alright, one more year. Next year, let's do this. Master, who's 30? That's fine, we can improve relationships. I don't think we can. What's up, Bong? Yeah, that sounds cooler. Way cooler. Ultimate cool. Cool to the coolness. Alright. Let's build marketplaces too, when we can. Yeah, it's gonna be a while, man. We gotta beat tech so we can upgrade fast. Cause there's a penalty. It adds up. We need the Renaissance to spread here. Alright, I think it should be 10 by now, right? Yeah, okay. Let's stop drilling. And let's see if we can go to war. Slow down time to 2, and let's check this out. Butuan, where are they? Butuan. Oh yeah, right there. Yeah, we could totally could totally win if we let them join. But they need a land in exchange. Now we can backstop then. They only have one ally, Tondo and Pacifico. Tondo. Yeah, let's do this. Bring it. Our drilling's impeccable. To the max. Okay, let's do this. Invade Lanao. Tondo has 7-6 troops too. Let's put them there. Got here first? Us. Okay, good. Yeah. Their navy's destroyed. Now it can't stop us. Take the capital. There we go. threat reason against Pacific Blue. Something has to be somewhat decentralized affair. This is unfortunate. Local unrest. Ah, that's not good. Alright, fine. Fine. Alright, we gotta raise taxes or else we're gonna... 2 years, okay. Let's split the army. Go after them. Is it still with us? Okay. Let's just take them out quick. There we go. Let's go back there. I know we promised them land, but yeah, that's not gonna happen. Sorry. Lack of demand for pepper. Wow, everybody likes pepper with salt. Everybody knows that. Who doesn't like pepper? Take my pepper. Alright. Now we're just in the sieging process. They can't invade us. And I think their army is destroyed. Matias is over here. Yeah, they can't move anywhere because it's blockaded. How much? They only have 2 navy, too. They have 6. Okay. Interesting. We're blockading. Okay. We're in blockade, so it should be good there. Have to improve relations with someone here. I gotta be friendly. Friendly. At least to them. Can't afford an island invasion, you know? Let's merge again. Should be any moment. Where are they going? Oh, okay. That's even better. Now they're stuck. Yep, they're stuck there. Go ahead, do it. We won't need them any longer soon. What's this? Empire of China. Holy shit. What does this do? Oh man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the dragon is scary. We gotta do something. We can't be under them. Gold or stability. What do we want? Let's do stability. Tie. Let's improve relations with Cebu again. They like us now, which is great. Question is, what do we do with these guys? Kutai also. If we can ally with them, I think we'll be in the safe zone. Well, at least with Brunei. Let's go with China. Let's improve with them. Let's talk China. No wars, okay? Alright, just a little more. Come on. Break. There we go. All right. Adios is first. Butuan. Right? Butuan. Oh, you guys can have them. Give us all the money you have. That's fine. We need to build markets and whatnot, you know? What else? Yeah, take that off. Didn't they claim something from our land, I think? Yeah, do that. As well as to them. Alright, I should do that for that. Good, good. Alright. Let's make them our vassal. Gonna give us this too. Without gonna aggressive expansion. I wanna know though. That's gonna be worse. It's gonna be worse. 39 aggressive expansion. I want to know which countries. Oh my gosh. Alright, that's scary. What if? What if? Okay. What if game? Alright, what if? We just want Lanao, okay? And you become our vassal. That wouldn't be that bad, right? 41 countries meets that. Let's get all their gold. And be rich. That should do it. Good. Alright, we got them now. Alright, we got the southern part under our control. Good so far. This is good. We took care of the problem there. Yeah, let's look more. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, forgot about that. Alright, we don't need that. Burgers. Mad. Our vassals are mad. They hate us. Great. Let's do an interaction with them. Lessen the thing. Now let's make them supportive. Enable divert trade. Yeah, they're gonna be pissed if we do that. Alright. Nothing for now. Let's just improve relations with them. Let's play passive alliance breaking with Butuan. Cause why? Why? I'll refuse military access, okay. Yeah, I would be mad too if I was you, so yep. Let's get back our diplomat. Our next in our sights is Cebu. Yeah, they did it. That's okay. We have an ally here. A forced ally, but you know, whatever. Panay still exists. Panay. Alright. We're still allied with Tondo and Manila. Alright, this is a tough customer down here, okay. They're drilling, right? Yeah, they're drilling. So should we. Where's our ships? Okay. Let's go back to capital. Then, every time... Mission settings... Default, let's make a default. Protect trade, yes. Protect trade, Philippines. Yes, do that. Now we have 200 ducats. Corruption is going up high, damn. Alright, gotta take care of that. Alright, we gotta make them less. Make this less. Army maintenance is high too, okay. But we can reduce inflation. The cost of 77. That's pretty high. Alright, that's not bad. Let's try to build buildings. Big, huge buildings. 130. Okay. And that's our vassals. Zamboanga, 60. And that's the product of incense tea. Naval supplies. Tea is very in demand, so we might go with tea. And then Bicol is a trade. Yeah, they're a trading province. Let's do that. Mailacan. Tondo's gonna be under there. Damn. Alright. As long as we're still there, we'll be fine. We basically got the southern half of the islands. And as soon as we core it, profiteering in locus. Alright, let's do that. Autonomy plus 25, giving minus 10. Okay, let's move the troops here. They're part of our matrimony, okay. Alright, who's pissed? They want lands, okay. We'll give them lands. The states, all right. Still not enough, huh? Okay, 68%. Skip them to this one. They still pissed. Alright, one more. There we go. Provincial Lana is still pissed, okay. Man, okay. Calm down. Calm down. Alright, we can make one more, or we can build. Let's build. Buildings are better. Yep, do that. Let's see. Alright, we still can improve a lot by 41. Okay. Zero there. Let's look at our... Yeah, let's look at our... let's go to diplomatic. Not bad. What about that? Opinion. Alright, they're pissed. Just put opinion there. Yeah, Madias is pissed. No doubt about it. Butuan, allied with Tondo. Okay. How about Cebu? You're not allied with anyone. We can take Cebu just to gain another province. So let's do it. Alright, let's wait for them to be converted. Should be done by 23 of March 1461. Hi there. Hi there. Hi there. Hi there, June. Hi there, May. Hey there, June 1460. July. Okay. Alright. Corruption. Cat. Oh my gosh, why? I don't like corruption. No one likes corruption. Nor did. Lose stability. Jeez. I hate corruption. Oh my gosh. See, we lost a lot of income. We lost 0.05, which is a big deal. Dalivi. What is this? In time, many of the everyday occurrences in life. Lacan, okay. Alright, let's keep it a modest level. Loses 10. We lose money, or we lose this. Let's just keep it at a modest level. Alright, we did that. Next mission. Accumulate money. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Objectives. I'll have at least 54. Damn. Alright, we have to get it through war. As always. Alright, isn't this building done? Or what? Yeah, it's done. Alright, now we can get it. I thought we already have this. I thought we already have that claim. Well, let's see. No, we don't. Okay, let's get it. Allied with my Nila. Gosh. Man, I hate you. But we can make them on our side, I think. But Nila. We gotta talk, buddy. Let's talk. If we can try to break alliance with them. Diplomatic. How do we make them do that? How do we make them break alliance? They just had to do that, huh? Stupid. Alright, I guess we have to wait. What's next on our target? Sulu and Pagasinan. Pagasinan. Tondo. What's up, buddy? Let's talk. Alright. Brunei and Marias. I think we can take them. But we're gonna have to wait. We're gonna have to wait until the next episode. Alright guys, thank you for watching. And as always, peace out. Peace.